I'm Chris, and welcome to the Tennis Warehouse Racquet Review. This is a Donnay Pro 1 97 1820. The Donnay Pro 1 97 1820 comes loaded with control. The tight string pattern combines with fantastic feel from Donnay's dual core construction. At 11.6 ounces strung and with a 6 points headlight balance, the Pro 1 1820 provides an ideal blend of stability and maneuverability. Let's check in with our testers to see what they had to say. First up, we have Spencer. Spenny, I know you've been hitting some more powerful rackets recently. How does this more controlled response to the Donnay work out for you?
Well, there are certainly things that I really like about it. Number one would be the directional control. I feel like I can place it within the sidelines without much problem, whether I'm hitting a passing shot down the line, cross court, what have you. It's really easy to hit those directional shots. The problem I had with this dense pattern as compared to the open pattern that we previously tested is I'm not getting the same kind of action, same kind of spin, both on serve and ground strokes, and I'm not getting the depth. There's not a lot of power to this one. Like you said, I've been hitting the more powerful rackets and I've become accustomed to that. This one, I have to create a lot of my own power and I'm ending up on the short end of the stick, no pun intended. Overall, I really enjoyed it at net because of the feel and the touch, and as well as return to serve because I felt like I could be aggressive. But other than that, I prefer a more powerful racket.
Let's check in with Jason now. Now, Jay, I know this spec kind of is right in your wheelhouse. What do you think of this racket?
I thought this was a really solid intermediate to advanced player stick. It actually really reminded me a lot of my old stick, the Wilson K-Factor K-Blade Tour, but more powerful. On the baseline, I thought I was able to take some nice aggressive cuts of the ball, get the ball with depth and spin. And actually the spin was surprisingly good considering it's a tight string pattern and a small head size. The one thing I think I struggled a little bit with was the inside out forehand, where with my stick, I could do that much easier. Compared to the 16x19 racket that we place tested a few months ago, this one was much easier to swing, much more manageable for me in my game. But both had that great feel that comes from that Zine Core material. I really enjoyed that, but overall, I really enjoyed it. I thought it performed well from all areas of the court and really had no complaints.
Now we're up with the Thomas Muster of Tennis Warehouse, Mark Boone. Boone, how's this racket work for you?
Well, I guess you better be careful what you ask for because you just might get it. I'm not saying Donnay heard, but my only knock of the predecessor was that it didn't come with a dense pattern option. There it is. I actually like it a little bit more than I did the other. I really enjoyed the playtest of both, but this one seemed like a little more weight in the handle, so it made it a little bit easier for me to lead into the shot butt cap first. I would definitely join in the consensus that it was very easy directional control. My slice bit in pretty good as far as cutting across court down the line. Pretty effective, effective enough to where I played a tournament last weekend and I went to your guys' review room to try and grab it, but somebody else had already gotten to it. So it was a racket immediately that I felt very comfortable with off of both wings, volleys, where I usually start most of my practice sessions. That was solid. I'm a little more particular, finicky on the serve, but this setup worked beautifully for me. So it kind of reminds me of maybe a Prestige S with a dense pattern. It definitely has that rectangular beam, or a lighter Prestige MP, which is the racket I use most of the time. So I enjoyed it very much.
I was also part of this playtest, and much like the other guys, I really enjoyed the control and the feel for this racket from all over the court. I'm a big fan of the 1820 string pattern, so I love this racket, especially on my backhand slice. Really felt like I could knife through that shot with this one, get a ton of grip, really skid the ball low off the court right there. And then, you know, as everyone's mentioned, the directional control was phenomenal. The spec of the racket's a little bit different than the open string pattern version we tested, and I preferred that racket because it just came through with a bit more pop to it, and I was just getting a little bit more penetration off the court there with that one. But I did like the control of this one, especially at net. Felt I was very dialed into my volleys. I like serving volleying with it. I like the control of my serve too, so it was a good 1-2 punch for me and a fun play test for me. As you heard from all our testers and myself included, we're big fans of this new Donnay racket. Thanks for watching, and we'll catch you next time.